playing Cary tonight.
It's a great matchup. Now we start with Lipsick. That's tipped and intercepted. Now Cary would have to punt, but Lipsick touches the ball and Cary recovers it. Right here, see the touch, ball's on the ground. And you see an excited sideline right there. Now they almost give it right back as they fumble. It's turnovers galore here early on. That's August football, both teams trying to find their way. Then it's Ethan Behringer scrambling before finding Ethan, his other brother, I guess, on the sideline for a nice grab. Nice throw across his body. A little toe drag swag, but it is called back. A lot of penalties today. Now it's Behringer looking to run, but he fumbles. And Lipsick, the boys in purple, they have it. Lipsick will finish off with a long drive as Cole Williamson will punch it in for six. Lipsick wins 28-20, another victory, or an opening day victory rather, for the Vikings.